If those are the people that are around you, you're going to end up behaving like they behave in order to connect with them. You know, just to get connection and friendship and love from people, you've got to have a certain degree of similarity. And so we end up approximating the people we surround ourselves with. Now, take it to the other end of extreme. If you're surrounded by a bunch of slobs that are just eating and drinking and sat around, you know, doing nothing and just getting fat and not exercising and not valuing their health at all, then your standards are going to slip because the same mechanism's going to kick in order to connect with people and have friendship and intimacy and love and all that kind of thing. You're going to approximate the people around you in order to get connection. And so that's the principle that's at work. And so that applies to us all the time. So whether you're traveling, if your lifestyle is based around partying and having a good time, drinking sugary drinks, it's going to have an impact. There's no two ways about it. And so I think here's the important thing. My life is not, my social life and my friends is not based around going out and partying and eating, drinking sugary drinks and the rest of it. All my socializing is going to classes like handstand classes, pole dancing classes, going to the gym. I live with acrobats. You know, I hang around with yoga teachers. Everyone in my life is fitness orientated. Is very none of us go out partying because we're hanging out with each other all the time doing the stuff we do. And so I get my social fix and my friendship connection from physical activities. There's no need for me to go out eating junk or anything. It just doesn't do anything for me. There's no social advantage for me to do that, okay? So that's an example. So I think people really need to think about where they're getting their social connection from and if that's costing them in terms of they end up eating, you know, junk that's going to cause them to put on weight. Does that make sense?